No random, boys. Losing feels bad. Bad enough that I'm not gonna random this game. Oh, look at that, minus 8. Oh, ho, ho. That's juicy, dude. Ah, seems pretty good, actually. Oh, boy. This might be a baby rager, boys. If I get way too unlucky this game, I'm gonna start baby raging a bit, I think. I've already started, to be honest, but yeah. Not worth it for them at all. Nice. That's better, dude. That's goddamn right, dude. That's goddamn right. That's the way it's supposed to be.
Head up to my boots.
Good trade, thanks. What the fuck? Okay. That was a lot of damage, dude. And my Chrono did get vision though, so he might have not gotten that ulti if it wasn't for the Chrono, so it's okay. It wasn't a full complete waste. It's missing, I don't know. If he did that, I knew he was dead. It's crazy to do that. Ah, grip here. I'm dead. Fuck. That was the only way I'd live. It does scare me, boys, I'll admit that. You're alone bot right now. I don't know what's happening, this is a bad play by Thug. I'll die. It's just a mega feed.
The fuck?
Oh my god, that's so many bashes. Not lucky level 1, all the luck later, boys. Yeah, I don't know. I have this stressing feeling, you know? About the Bane. I mean, not the bit. About the Tinker. Not fun. What the fuck are you supposed to do versus Tinker? We need to kill him next Chrono. They have many ways to gank me, so I need to be careful. I could die here, like, for real. You can kill this Fearn if you want. What? He didn't hit him. It actually stopped right before him. What the fuck? You guys see that? Grip, grip. Come on, maybe not. Surviving again, boys? On that. Actually surviving with 1 HP twice now. Jesus. Come on, good tier 2 item. We have one left. Something for me. I'm okay with Broomhandle, but I would love something nicer. Ah, that's better. That's better. Who has Greaves? Snapfire? I farm this, and we go. Very close. Ah, fuck it, let's go. Where are we going? Fuck it. Sorry, secret. This guy needs to die. Dude! Pretty good item. I need the damage. Oh, you want the brace of embers? Yeah. Fuck, are we catching? This guy is here. Here. Sorry, I didn't have HP to fight. Bounty stop. Oh, this fucking tinker damage is insane, bro. What the hell? We have no one that can hunt tinker in our team properly. They have a lot of frontliners. This Nex is a huge problem. I mean, he hasn't died yet, right? They have Weaver Egg soon to save him. Yeah, this game, dude, I don't actually know how we win. I'm not even lying, dude. I know it looks like a good game for us, but it's, I don't know. This Weaver Egg is gonna be a huge problem soon. I'm gonna have to chrono him, and then, yeah, they have a lot of heroes with free reign. Gonna be an issue. We'll see, though. I'll try my best. Your bottom tower is under attack. Dude, that guy, I have no damage right now, by the way. I need damage after this. I'm BKB for sure. I really need damage. Need it now. Okay. Okay, we get Thorn here, I think, for damage. One time, dude. One time if we catch him. Like this. Yes! Nice! One time, that was enough, boys. He was good, man. Okay, let's go take over the map now. They have nothing without him. They can't. Yeah. He's probably has eggs now. Don't let me get gripped and we're good as well. Slept here. Tinker buyback. Oh fuck, Axe Coil. I'm gonna try to leave. I'm leaving. Fuck this. Jesus, Axe Buck too. It's fucking buyback. Woo. That was a bad call with Slept. Yeah, no, I can take it off. So. Fuck, dude. Why do we take a fight like that when Roche is up? We should just Roche, if anything. As is a big problem now. Didn't know, that was a really fast Roche spawn, dude. It was bad. They have this. Tinker! I got Tinker. Are we fighting this?
No.
Okay, I'm probably dead then. You have anything? Don't. I'm back. Coming. Can we fight? Yeah! This fucking sentry got killed, dude.
Focus this guy.
Be careful. Yeah. Again, sentry expired. I couldn't finish him. How do we fight, dude? There wasn't a tinker and we still can't fight. Dude. This game. Buck first. Reaper is behind. Okay, this is a bad idea. Sold them coil. I mean, she's all dead. My bad. It's a stupid idea. It's actually unwinnable, this game. We can't. We have no plays. We actually don't have any plays. There's one chrono, that's it. I don't think we can win with against Tinker like this. Too hard. I'm a fan of sand dunes and salty air, dude. Oh, my plastic actually is Abyssal. It's a good item build, but Aris Nyx is too much of a problem. We can't kill him, we don't have the damage yet. Yeah, I need a lot of items this game. Maybe I had to like go the ultimate non-pussy build, not build BKB or Manta, and just build like Mega Assassin. Should you kill this Nyx once or twice? Yeah, we're actually doing okay here. You can do this, guys, you can do this. I'm up in 25 with Chrono. Rappa. You got this, boys. Go, go, go. No. So, you know, like, it's hard because Weaver has eggs A on disc too. So if I chrono him, he's A on disc. Chrono someone else, his eggs. I have to play not around Chrono this game at all. That was a hard game. But it was a fun game. But frustrating, to say the least. Frustrating. Don't like losing, obviously. Likes losing. Did I win Bloodthorn Nullifier? I mean, that was a plan, but it's just like a lot of items away. If I don't have BKB this game, guys, I'm gonna get fucked by this Tinker every fight. If I don't catch him specifically. Alright, boys, it's time to random.